Do your parents tell you to stop playing computer games? Parents think that playing computer games, especially Minecraft, do not help kids in any way. I disagree with this, and so do lots of doctors and professors. I have some very good reasons why playing Minecraft helps kids socially and mentally. I do agree that kids should also play sports like basketball or soccer, go to school and do their homework too. But Minecraft is not as terrible and harmful as everyone thinks. In the olden days, when my parents were kids, they watched TV the whole time because there were no computer games, and they played outside too. Now kids have the opportunity to play on the computer, have fun, and learn at the same time. Minecraft is targeted towards kids between the ages of 6 and 15, and is a simple building blocks game that many say successfully educates and entertains players at the same time. Dr. Elizabeth Jackson, an associate professor of the Medicine and University of Michigan, took the health of 1,003 sixth graders and asked them about their personal snacking habits. They found that the kids who watched TV ate more junk food than the kids playing computer games. Here are a couple reasons why Minecraft can help kids. For example, to build a castle, you need to plan what materials you're going to collect, how you will collect them, how many rooms you need, how many stories, what yard look like, the kitchen, the bedrooms, the list is endless. Minecraft teaches you how to be a thinker, a problem solver, and it improves your reasoning skills. It also teaches kids how to set and finish goals, and to be motivated to active and resolve on their own, without asking for help. Another reason is planning ahead. In Minecraft, you may run out of materials to build a house, or ideas of where to gather food or space in your inventory, and it is up to the player to solve that problem. In real life, your problems may not be so life or death, but in your daily life, you need to solve problems on your own and Minecraft helps program your mind to be like a problem solver. And like I said, there's a lot of reasons, so sit back and relax while I talk about how Minecraft helps kids with math. In Minecraft, you have to calculate blocks. You have to multiply blocks together and subtract. I have an idea, and I have never done it. I'm going to give you another reason why, about creativity. So it helps with shapes, special awareness in a fun environment. Minecraft is the new Lego. It's the new building blocks for our generation. But this time, the opportunities are endless, and it doesn't make a mess. And you don't hurt your feet stepping on it, stepping on the small Lego pieces. Minecraft gives you a real vision of the world, including hunting and gathering food, mining for stone, coal, iron, diamonds, gold, and protect yourself from hot lava and dangerous creatures. Players let their imaginations take over by building castles, trees, houses, roller coasters, whole towns with schools, libraries, parks, houses, bridges, theme. Now let's talk about teamwork. How many computer games out there are really kid friendly? Fortnite and sports games. But that is about all. There's very little violence, no blood, and surely this must be reassuring to parents. By switching to multiplayer mode, kids can work together to build and protect a whole new world. And it works. This is a bit like another one teamwork, but it's absolutely Minecraft brings kids together. If your kid isn't great socially, he or she will always have something in common with other kids who play. You don't have to talk, you can just build together. This is especially significant for kids with autism, so much that there is a server called Orcraft, which is Minecraft specified for autistic kids to make friends and live in the real world. There have been many books written on the subject, including The Boy Made of Blocks, which is a semi-true story by Keith Stetter, who loves his autistic son, Sam, but doesn't understand him. But one day they connect play Minecraft together and build a relationship. And did you know in 2018 there are 1 million people playing Minecraft and 288,000 people buy it daily? Minecraft creator Marcus Persson, aka Notch, has earned $2.5 billion from selling to Mojang to Microsoft. Notch is only 36 years old and recently said he has never felt more isolated and unhappy, which shows you money doesn't always buy happiness. But he has given the gift of a computer game, which is a social and educational and project a generation of risk takers.